Hey, MySymbol.com enthusiasts, this is Dr. Ellis coming to you from the MySymbol.com studios today, and we are demoing some Sabian radius symbols. These were designed several years ago by Terry Bozzio to make a symbol that's very, what I would describe as percussive. They start off as, you know, typical HH symbol, but you'll notice that they're ground kind of over the bow with the last inch or inch and a half left on lathe. And what this does to the cymbals is to further dry it out, make it a little bit more articulate. You'll notice in the cymbal here that I just demoed, it's very dry, speaks quickly, gets out of the way. Again, very percussive. And I encourage you to watch many of the YouTube videos that Terry Bozzio does, and you'll see how his playing is very intricate. He needs cymbals and drums that speak quickly and get out of the way. Doesn't need a bunch of washy cymbals, because it kind of would kind of drown out his sound and diminish his articulation. So with these in particular, with the grinding and them being hand hammered, you get the low pitch, but also you get them very dry and they speak quickly and get out of the way. This is a neat little cymbal, and if you like it, you can get it at mysymbol.com.